Hello, everybody. My name is Drew, and welcome back to Bioshock Infinite. Oh, baby. Man, I am in for one heck of a long play session, ladies and gentlemen. I wanted to get up on the whole backlog of content to try and make sure that I can quickly and efficiently get content from my living room to yours, from my recording studio to your, wherever you keep computers, phones, tablets, whatever you watch on. So we're going to try, I'm going to try and crush a bunch of these all at one go. We're just making sure we got everything in the lobby here from the bank at the end of last episode. And this is also going to be the first recording with my shiny new microphone that I picked up. We're rocking a Heil PR40 now, which is just about one of the best microphones on the market you can get right now for podcasting and broadcasting and all that kind of stuff. That's ominous. That wasn't there before. Why are you a thing? Move my timer over so I can see it. I'm not a fan of that. Why? I don't remember that being a thing. I am deeply concerned. I guess we gotta go. Which way do we go now? Because there was stuff over here. But thanks for the hint, because I've only been playing this for how many freaking episodes? What are we on? Like episode 19? Already this game is much longer than the original. Okay, so it wants me to go this way. Okay. Alright. I was concerned that we weren't going to be going the right way, but evidently we are, in fact, going the correct way. Yes, yes, ghost lady, we will follow you. Can I buy anything useful? Not really. How about you? Anything that I use that would be useful from you? No, not really.
Found some money.
Water? Oh, yeah, please.
More money.
Boom. 23K. I'm okay with that. Or 2K, rather. Hey, just like the developers of the game. Coincidence? I think not. Sure. All sets full. Yeah, I can fill that guy up. I would know how to hang him in full. Everything else is good. Okay, we're good. Sure, I need some cereal, whatever. There's some cover. I don't like the look of this at all.
Do it now.
There you go. I'll wait down here.
I'm not seeing anything. I'm pretty sure I cleared all this, but you never know, right? What do we got under here? Just some salts. No, devil's kisses. No. Yeah, you know. No. We're gonna go back to the electric, though. There's cover up there. I'm pretty sure this... weren't we already through here? Oh, I see. This wraps around. I gotcha. I understand now. I was like, wait. Didn't we kill a dude that was, like, trying to snipe us in the face that was hanging out up top there? Pretty sure that was a thing that happened. And it was. It was indeed a thing. Now the question becomes, what the hell is that? I don't know what that is, so I'm just going to ignore it and hope for the best. I don't know what that is. Oh, not that way. Where the hell is the damn Photoshop? I don't know whether that's just supposed to be, like, fire effect, and it fucked up, or what the heck that is. Oh, there's people over there. Let's take them out. Ow. Ow. That is unnecessary. Oh, got her. Nice. Let's toss some of that down.
Fly cannon, Booker.
Fly cannon. There's fly cannon. Ow. Ow, my face.
I'm reloading.
Alright, I'm clearly into the swing of things. Ammo, please. Health kit. Actually, never mind. And carbine ammo. Okay. Thank God that's not in short stock. Okay, so there was the creepy statue from before. Yeah, like, we went through all this, right? If we go this way, it'll take us back to Comstock House. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Alright, no. We in there. We got this. Now, what about hidden stuff? Because I'm sure there is a bevy of items hidden around here in various places. Like, why would there not be? How could there not be? Cigar shop. Finest quality tobacco. Grown only here in our floating paradise. Now, is that where we want to go? I don't think so. But it's somewhere we can go. Requires 3 picks. Well, shit. I don't see any lockpicks, do you? There's an ammo. And some money. Okay, so the picture store was back behind us then. Okay, let's go in here.
Need some help with this.
I'll give it a whirl.
I keep reading it's not aim.
It's done.
I'm going to ignore that for a moment, and I'm going to explore. I don't know who you are. I don't know who any of you are. Do you see anything worth stealing? Besides this cash register. I don't know. That looks like... Oh, it's just a bunch of belongings.
I found
for
some
second,
money. Want it?
Thank you. For a second, I really thought somebody had been stuffed inside that suitcase. I was going to be very concerned for a moment. Nice. Nothing else untowed. What is that music? I'm not sure what it is. Open chair.
But you two are dead. I took your funeral photo.
Yes, and made an absolute hash of it.
One doesn't expect a picture of one's corpse
to come across so lifelessly.
Okay, that was the thing. Again, just confirming what we already know, right? Like, we already know for a fact that they're not quote-unquote dead, but they're dead. They're in the multiverse. The hows and whys I'm not 100% on yet, but I'm sure we'll get... reveal.
And anyone who knew the truth was better dead than alive.
Exactly.
I'm just some specimen poked and prodded.
Precisely.
No, you are not.
No, she's a lab experiment, bro.
What you've been through, ain't nobody in the world deserves that.
What are you doing?
We are getting out of here, you got it? You're never gonna have to look back.
Sure, fine, whatever, moving on. I mean, we know the truth, right? Or we think we do. Find out! In just a few moments. The bad guys? That's pretty good. Lady Comstock.
This is not my mother. Neither are you.
Oh.
I killed you both.
Hi.
I know you hate me for not being your daughter. And I hated you for not being my mother.
Undo my suffering!
Oh. Oh dear. Yeah, I'm gonna need that. These guys mean business. Okay, I would really appreciate if you stopped doing that. That would be fantastic. Okay, where the hell did... Oh, mosquitoes. Yeah, no, super useful. Yep, I definitely need those. Got it.
Endure my suffering! Take this thorn from my heart! I owe you an apology! Comstock used me to bring you back, but I brought back a version of you from the reality that I had built up in my own head.
Okay.
He pretended to love you, like he pretended to love me.
Bastard child.
I am not your husband's bastard. I am his victim. My days of victimhood are done.
This is very impressive.
Forgive each other, because there is one far worse than you.
Whoa.
Killed me.
That's awesome.
Keep a secret about me.
If that's so, then why am I alive?
To suffer.
Not in this world.
Apparently.
Maybe this is you in another world where you never meet him.
That's
or have I saved him?
That's actually really cool. Boom!
Booker. Thank you.
You're welcome. Not quite sure what I did, but you're welcome. Oh, you know what? Before we go in there, I'm gonna buy ammunition. Because I have a feeling bad shit will go down in just moments. God damn, that was actually really intense and very, very cool. Nope.
Want that.
Oh.
Cash.
Yes, I do. How much? Yeah, a little bit. Yes. Fill my health. Thank you. And I want carbine ammo, and more importantly, hand cannon ammo. Okay, we can go now. Into Comstock House. Now, the question I'm thinking is this the end of the game? Like, this is about where the first Bioshock right closed down, right? But there's still wrinkles in this puzzle that we have not straightened out yet. So, we'll see how well this goes. Oh, that's not ominous in any way, shape, or form. Be horrifying. Pull the lever. Whoa, hello. I knew you'd be back eventually. Oh, that's not good. Ah, my face. See? I knew shit was gonna go sideways. Hello?
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt!
Hi?
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
Okay, yes, we gathered that. My pistol. What do I do? Okay, open door. And now what happens? Oh, wow. Okay. It was very angry at us. I would be extremely grateful if you'd stop that. No. Ah, fuck. What the shit just happened?
Elizabeth!
catch up to you.
Alright, whatever the fuck that was. Well, now what do I do? I guess I run.
Come after me if you want. I'm not letting you take her, you hear me? Huh, you feathered piece of shit! I'm not going to...
Okay.
It's July.
All right, then. I'm thoroughly confused.
Elizabeth! Can you hear me?
No. No, Booker, she can't.
Off of me.
Oh. Okay.
Take me back to my tower. Please. Please.
I don't like the sound of that.
What's that?
Some men dream of money.
What the hell?
Some men dream of love. My father dreamt of a flood of fire. We were given Eden, and we turned it into Sodom.
Interesting.
Why do we deserve salvation?
Anarchist?
The Lord gave Noah a fish in the form of a flood.
Okay, then.
It was not so easy on
me. Very biblical.
He said, prophet.
I'm just gonna...
This is nice. What are you planning to do to me?
Of fishermen.
Elizabeth? Hello? Oh, these are all very dead people. Oh, what is wrong with your face? No sin invades his gaze. What the hell is this thing? I don't know what you are, but you're moderately terrifying. And by moderately... Okay.
Let me go. Let me go.
Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, hello. Use the intercom, like a normal person.
Alright. Listen. I just want to see the girl.
Okay. That doesn't,
Where are those? Doesn't matter. I just gotta get to the warden's office.
Okay, where the hell's the warden's office? Time's a-wasting here, Booker.
Please. Please, what is this place? Just send me back to my tower.
It's too late for that now, child. Your father gave you a lovely home, but you chose to destroy it.
He's not my father.
Evidently not. Oh, Elizabeth.
I suppose the siphon is a kind of leash. Yes, my father put it on me. But when the time came, neither did I remove it myself. What would happen if I took off the leash, and I found I was as obedient as ever?
Destruction, apparently. Where we sleep?
Like my father, I could see all that would be, might be, and must not be.
Ooh, thank God for mute buttons, because I had to sneeze. Okay, kind of look the other way. No, no. Don't mind me. You do your thing there, buddy. No, no. Don't worry about it. Okay, so we got sunrise. What's this? We're going to explore. Oh, that's really cool. That would be really neat to actually see in real life. What else we got going on? useful. Ooh, a medkit, that's useful. Where we lie, where we sleep. Okay. Don't mind me. Ignore the man behind the curtain. What do we got going on in here? Oh, a whole bunch of dead bodies. That's super.
Our minds are born festering with sin. Some are so blighted, they will never find redemption. The mind must be pulled up from the roots. My children are without blame, without fault, and without choice. For what is the value of will when the spirit is found wanting?
So these are most certainly an alternate reality, Elizabeth, that has been broken by Comstock.
Would you like to pray with me?
You're hurting me. Please just let me go.
Oh.
We're going to cure you.
I'm not sick.
Your spirit is.
Ah.
All I ever wanted is to see you live up to your potential.
Good God. So you're gonna torture your own daughter, you sick fuck? What is wrong with this guy? Well, I mean, we know what's wrong with him, but that wasn't creepy in any way, shape, or form. Why are they all wearing Benjamin? Oh, the truth seeker.
I'm Dr. Pettifog, Elizabeth, and I'll be taking care of you.
Get away from me.
Defiant, even after all this time. DeWitt just left you here. You
no,
need
I didn't.
To give up on him, love.
He will come.
Yes, I will. You can guarantee that. As long as I don't, like, disturb these things, it's all pretty much okay. Oh, well. There goes that.
If we modify the procedure, we can
Oh shit. Oh shit. That's bad. These guys hurt. Holy shit. These guys are in business. Come on, buddy. I'm gonna beat you to death with my freaking glove thing. There you go. And of course they've got nothing on them. And I had to miss that little byplay. I'm assuming it was Elizabeth is getting remodified into some mutant thing to serve Comstock. It's my guess. We need ammo. In a big way. Oh shit.
After it. Hurry.
Oh, that's not good. Oh, come on. Come on, buddy. Got him. Woo. Okay.
I'm gonna cut you like a pig.
There he is!
Door. Hold up, let me grab the position. Where are you at? That one. So that'll help. Distract for a moment while we grab the shot back. Holy Jesus. Come on, die. Jesus. Ooh. Where was the, here, it's over there.
You're not eating, love. Is something the matter?
Yes.
You'll need to eat sooner or later. If you hold out for DeWitt, you'll just starve to death. Come now.
Man. They did a number on her, didn't they? I gotta find her. We gotta find her real quick. Cause that is some really messed up stuff. Can never abide by torture. That's just not how we do. That's all this. That looks like where we want to go. Okay.
Well, child is ready. It's time. Prophet.
Oh dear.
Even if we cure her, why do you think she'll do what you ask?
My daughter has two problems, Doctor.
Okay.
One is the condition that science will cure her of. The other affliction is of a spiritual nature.
What affliction is that?
Hope.
Break her spirit. Ah, it's so creepy. I don't need that. I don't care. That is so very creepy.
Your surgery is tomorrow, you know. You better eat. Oh, you still expect DeWitt to burst in and rescue you, don't you? It's been 6 months.
6 months?
6 months.
Fuck. Oh, I like mannequins. I like it. Okay, so we got that guy over there. I like it. I don't like it. Okay, turn the other way. Ah, there's gear over there, but whatever. We have what we want. We're just gonna avoid those guys if we can. We learn that's a lie and a crock. Okay, but what about this door? Why is that door glowy?
A man oh, once just promised it is. Me that he would free me of my chains.
Oh.
But in the end, he abandoned me to serve his own needs. But in some ways.
No, I didn't, Elizabeth. I will get you out of this.
He showed me exactly how much faith our species deserves.
Nice. See, that's where we wanted to go.
God put his faith in men once too.
See, there you go. That's the play. He manipulates her, he breaks her, and now we get this Elizabeth.
As the days pass, I believe less in God and more in Lutece. My powers shrivel as my regrets blossom.
Indeed.
All of this because my father failed me. By the time I realized how far I'd gone, it was too late to stop it. But there is still one last chance at redemption.
That is heartbreaking. That is heartbreaking. Elizabeth.
What I've done cannot be undone.
Okay.
I cannot stop what I have put in motion.
Which would be?
But perhaps I can keep it from ever starting. He was my first hope.
Okay.
And now.
Talk about me.
He is my last.
Okay, then. That's interesting. Anyway, guys, this is where we're going to end the episode. Right here. We went down the rabbit hole on this one. Really deep. Hopefully, some more revelations will be forthcoming in the present episode. Anyway, guys, as usual, if you would like to see more videos I've done, you can check the description box below for links to those videos. Of course, follow me on Facebook and Twitter. If you liked today's video, do leave it a like. It helps me out tremendously. If you disliked it, hey, tell me you don't like the series anymore, and hey, maybe I'll change something to try and appease you guys. Of course, comment where applicable. As always, guys, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Have a great day, guys. Bye-bye.